Alright everyone, this is Zero Budget Geek, and welcome to For Honor. Alright guys, we are picking up where we left off last time. We're in the Samurai Story mode, and we are on Scenario 3.3, picking up the pieces. Let's just jump right into it. Reunited with Ayu, the Orochi must rid the mire of the last of the marauding Vikings. Alright, let's just jump into it and see what we got. I think we're still pretty happy with the feats that we have. They've been carrying me this far, so alright, let's just jump into it. Now, it's been at least, man, it's been like kind of like a week since I last played, so need to get my skills back on point. But, you know, this is just story mode, so it's not that terribly hard.
I followed Apollyon's trail into the mire. I was searching for IU. Well, well, well. Do you know where IU is?
Alright, new mission objective. We've got to get way down there. Anything to find over here. Now, we were here before. We fought, I think, against these guys here.
Hope Ayu's still alive.
Alright, let's see what we got coming up there. Uh-oh. What's happening up there? Now, it's interesting. This, I could see them doing so much with this, with the system of this game. Alright. That was much quicker than I thought it would be. Alright. Reach Ayu. Which way are we going? Where's the icon? Okay, there it is. I lost the icon for a moment. Yeah, I can see them like making a full-fledged game out of this.
The Dawn Empire is vast.
Well, what I mean by full-fledged game,
untamed lands the knights abandoned, any secluded region the Vikings could not reach. There.
Storm Rush. Left stick plus A. Left stick plus A, then hold the right trigger.
You will find samurai. They are persistent.
Oh, that's this and that. That doesn't take up much. Let's try that. Oops.
I need to follow that horn.
Damn it. That's an interesting move. We gotta practice it. But yeah, I can see them making like a much more robust single player experience with this, and you can have stealth missions and man, just like kind of all kinds of things. I think this system is flexible enough that you could make a variety of different game experiences all within the same game. Alright. What's going on? Where are they all going? There's something happening over there. There we go. Where's the thing? Give me that.
These Vikings need to be taught a lesson.
Alright, we're attacking the Vikings.
You Vikings have taken too much from us.
I'm tired. But against these guys, it doesn't matter. Alright, I need to rest. First, I'll kill you. All right, let's press the moment here. Right. What do we need to get? We need to get up there. Kill all the Viking chieftains. Okay. Alright. I'm getting attacked from... Oh yeah, I like that execution. All right, who's left up there somewhere? What are you guys doing here? All right, let's slash those. Oh, come on. All right, where are you, chieftain? Let's try this execution. Oh, that one's nice too. Oh, you backstab me. Where'd he go?
You Vikings have taken too much from us.
Can't believe she hit me. She's got a longer reach than I thought. Oh, you bastards. I was blocking that as well. Don't cheat me. Alright. Alright, who's left? I see you. Oh, those guys were helping me. Ah, that's usually the thing I like to do.
Where is your plunder, savages?
Get out of here. Alright. Pledge your allegiance to me, yes.
A lot of dead daimyo around here.
I was stopping a civil war.
It's a lot of different colors.
The Emperor was wrong about you.
Our neighbors are persistent.
That they are.
Secure the dock. We'll meet you there.
Yeah, just leave it to me. I love how the paint on the armor isn't all nice and clean and uniform. It's battle scarred and all that and uneven.
Secure
it's
the docks, she
really
says,
cool.
Like it's that easy.
All right. Well, for me it'll be easy, right?
I was hoping to catch the Vikings before they left with their plunder.
All right.
Hold him out, man. could it be?
Get out of there. Alright. Oh, that was really crappy, right? Oh, that's the reader.
I hate Vikings.
Archers. Delay that order.
What?
We have more pressing matters. Say Judo. Napoleon gave him the palace.
It will take more than a palace to rule our people.
We will remove the pretender to the Emperor's throne.
Alright, well, some of them got away. Alright, collectible rewards earned, that's fine. Got all kinds of stuff, nice. Ooh, I like the new ornament there, but let's skip past all this and get on to the next mission.
Ayu brought her newly reunited army to the front door of the Emperor's palace. Now there were only two daimyo left, she and Seijuro. But it was that Orochi who would determine the course of history.
Alright, 3.4 Unity. It's going to defeat the warlord Seijuro, the Orochi must sneak into the Imperial Palace. Alright, let's do it. Sneaking in is what I like. So saying, it'd be really cool to do a full stealth mission. Hope that's what this is. That'd be kind of interesting, but I doubt it's going to be full stealth. It's probably more like taking out
the Imperial Palace
one at a time.
A fortress within a fortress.
Seijuro! Our people bleed! Put down your weapons!
Then end this and kneel before me.
Seijuro wasn't giving up, and he had strong warriors at his side. But we had numbers. We just needed a way in. I hadn't been inside the palace in 3 years. Not since the Emperor had ordered me imprisoned.
I gotta say, the other thing about this game is that the environments just look so fantastic and thematic. The character models are also really incredible. I mean, that's one thing you cannot take away from this game. The graphics and visual design is just top notch.
You used
really
to
good.
Live here?
Seijuro accepted my offer. The palace was his, and at least 50 of the greatest warriors the samurai chose to fight beside him. They were few, but they were mighty.
Oh,
come
looks
on.
Looks like we need to get in through here.
Paper walls, no match for steel.
Man, her event moves are a bit tricky to pull off. The Orochi. The Orochi is definitely an advanced character to have to play. Alright, what is this? Fear to enemies around you have lower stamina, regeneration, and defenses. Alright, that's okay. That was just where we were at, right? Is there a way we can go around this way?
Seijuro's warriors.
I guess we don't want to go through the midst of them. Oh, wait, hold on. I saw something.
Only the most devoted warriors had answered Sejuro's call. At a word, they were prepared to die for their warlord. There it is. The price of unity.
To live here?
Oops, I did the wrong thing. I meant to heal.
Come on.
I used my other ability prematurely. I actually meant to just heal myself. What is this?
The city of the samurai stands on a high.
Sejuro had the best fighters with him. We would need that strength.
Man, this thing does last a long time. Oh, I could have really used it against this guy. Him down pretty quickly, faster than I thought.
Warriors.
So this is what I figured. This is what they count as stealth as.
The Dawn Empire stretches far to the east. Their capital is here. Yet it was not always. For many generations, their emperor lived elsewhere. He was driven here.
Only the best for the Emperor.
Oh boy, I heard about this part.
Our army is on the other side.
I don't think that's a very good idea.
Use your emote and trigger the elephant's charge. It can deal heavy damage to some elements of the environment. Oh, okay.
I needed a way to get the gate open. I had an elephant.
Alright, so I thought we were going to be fighting against the elephant, but we're actually using the elephant. Alright, let's get over here. I guess these doesn't come that easily. Ah, shit.
This was a bad idea.
Let's do this. Okay. I pressed the wrong button to dodge. Oh, it's not destroyed yet. Alright, we don't want to stay near it. Come over here and Come on. Come on.
Gotta stay out of his path.
Stand your ground. Stand your ground.
This is the best plan.
Let's see if we can get it to charge over all those guys. Alright, crushed him. And then we'll call it over to this. Push back the enemy to the plaza. Dodge. Come on, I was blocking that. Oh, this is terrible. Alright, why can't I not block simple attacks? Oh, these fucking archers are pissing me off. Get the fuck out of here.
Too many warriors were dying. We needed to find Seijuro.
Alright, where is he?
The 10th Emperor. A brutal warlord. One of the few worthy of respect.
Need to rest a moment. Let's get that.
Search the palace.
Oh shit, where'd you come from? Oh, is that just my own guy hitting me? Alright, we're just heading up in here. Find Seijuro.
There have been so much killing, but we were not enemies.
What the hell? All right, come on. I'm blocking.
Seijuro, show yourself.
All right, bastard. All right, I definitely needed a little help there. All right, you guys took him down.
Execute me! I will be remembered as the greatest warrior our people have ever seen. These warriors won't follow anyone else.
You will be forgotten. The Emperor's champion will defeat you.
The Emperor's champion is rotting in a cell in the lower city.
Isn't it me you're talking about?
It's you.
The champion.
That's betrayer.
Hero, more like.
Sejuro was one of the greatest warriors of our people. And I had been sitting in jail for 3 years.
Man, he is...
Give up, Sejuro.
Fate chose me to rule.
Alright, come on. Alright, we cannot...
Your legend was exaggerated.
What the fuck? Alright, I can't grab him and I can't counter grab, it seems.
You should never have come here.
Alright, that finally worked.
You are no champion.
Oh, that worked.
What are you waiting for?
We need Commander Sejuro.
You dishonor me.
We need you. You are a great warrior.
I won't serve beneath you.
Then slay me. Take my place. Command our armies.
You've gone mad.
Apollyon did this to us. Not Sejuro. I will not fight the Legion's war for them.
The Emperor's champion. Heading our armies again.
I'm going to Ashfeld. Our enemy is there.
All right. So, that wasn't as hard as I thought it was going to be. I mean, he came at me pretty hard at first, but then we were able to kind of...
Before the Emperor's champion led Ayu's army into Ashfeld, they came here on a scouting mission. They would need to find safe passage for their army to my fortress. But Ashfeld has changed.
But what I was saying was... He came at us really hard and fast, but you know, once I was able to kind of get back up and catch my breath, I was figured out the way to get him, and he wasn't as hard as I would have thought. But then again, we're not playing on the hardest setting, so anyway, we are out of time for this episode, so we'll end things here. Guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you soon.